We'll get you out. I think you will survive. The scarab took your tongue, but we can help each other. Arkuf told me that you are investigating the scarab. Help me, and I can ensure he dies.
Hustlers, entrepreneurs, wanderers, seek not your solace here, but let your...
Are you all right? Is he hurt?
Banged up, bruised, and thirsty. The soldiers did not take kindly to him, but he will be all right. Where's your father, Kawab? We must speak of this.
Father is away, on his great work. Mother! Grandfather is hurt! Soldiers mistook him for a beggar again.
Father, what have you done this time?
He was searching for the scarab. I hope he can help me. And in return, I can protect your family.
The scarab is nonsense. Everyone knows this.
He wants you to read them.
It looks like the scarab is summoning warriors to the city of Letopolis.
By the gods! That is where my husband is.
Or the city swallowed by the desert.
It is father's destiny to rebuild it. We're going to join him soon. Right, mother?
Yes. My husband Tahaka has been slaving there for months. I'm sure he can help you. He knows everyone there.
If you go, tell him I can't wait to see him.
Yeah, of course I will, Kawa.
The Magi has returned. In need of more finery?
Yes, in a moment. I'm curious, Reda. Where are your parents?
Long story, Seni. Ephilakitai of Alexandria caught them stealing and boiled them in a bronze bull.
By Anubis. I am sorry, Reda.
No need. The gods took my family, but gave me my camel, Amun, a great steed. I wander the desert and see the sun set when I want to. This is my freedom.
I see. As always, you are wise beyond your years.
Osiris hears not the mourning of the weary-hearted. You wanna sell or buy anything, Seni? The future is golden.
You are Bayek, yes? My master is anxious that you get this letter. It is urgent.
Your master? Do I know him?
His name is Otis. You haven't met. All is explained in the letter.
Ulthiwa never know peace. I will go to the Sarajina camp to learn if there is any truth to this letter.
The tax collectors ask for too much. It's not...
But what...
Thank you.
Tiwa never know peace. I will go to the Sarajina camp to learn if there is any truth to this letter. Master Tahaka, my name is Bayek from Siwa.
I am indeed Tahaka, Grand Planner of Saïs and Steward of Latopolis.
I met your family. Your wife sent me here. She said you might know about the one called the Scarab.
This is not the place to speak, for who knows who may overhear our words. Come inside and I will answer you.
Your son is very proud of your work. He misses you. You'll be here soon.
I dream of my son and his sons following in my steps.
The
The world is made by great men dreaming big. What do you dream of, Bayek?
I do not have the luxury of dreams. Just finding the Scarab.
Scarab preys upon the weak. There's no threat to me.
Are you not afraid of the Scarab, Tahak? Seems after what he did to your father-in-law.
What happens to poor Gupa tears me. Whatever my life's worth, whatsoever I did to bring that down upon him, I beg the gods for forgive.
Master Tahaka! They're attacking the ruins again!
Bayek, come fight with me.
That wind will raise the sails.
That keening is the voice of the Resetu. The desert's dogs use the storm as a rallying cry. These reavers use the sandstorm to mask their raids. Stay close to me! Do not let these curse surround you! I will not let you destroy my great work! Over here! Drive the deck of the attack back! They pour out of the storm! These three must fly on the wings of the storm! The greatest of Egypt! Come, Meta! Fight with me! Quick! Hunt them down!
Yeah.
down! Stay with me, Bayek!
そんな装備で大丈夫か？一番いいのは頼む。
The Topolis will stand against you, Cullers! Die, you sons of dogs!
Sarajina camp to learn if there is any truth to this letter. These weavers think themselves lions. They are but monsters. Bayek, hunt them down. Stay with me, Bayek. The Topolis will stand against you, Cullers. Die, you sons of dogs.
そんなことができたら。
Siwa never know peace. I will go to the Sarajina camp to learn if there is any truth to this letter.
Stay with me, Bayek! The Topolis will stand against you, Cullers! Die, you sons of dogs!
Siwa.
Did Bayek ride with us? These desert dogs have crossed me for the last time. With your fierce iron, I know we can end their threat.
I understand your thirst for blood, Tahaka. But these bandits are not my concern. Tell me about the scarab before you ride.
Is that not the badge of Medjai that you wear? These reavers are a threat to the good and innocent people of Latopolis. Come with me, Bayek. And once we have returned these curs,to the desert they so love. Then I will tell you the story you want to hear.
All right. I will join your cause for today.
Your iron, join us! Brave loyal servants of the Topolis! We will root these weavers out of their holes and spill their blood on the sand!
this task you have put yourself to. It seems impossible.
All wonder once, before the desert overtook it. I mean to show the world, to show the gods, that men can conquer anything if they put their minds to it. Perhaps you have been sent by the gods to help me realize my vision. Strong arm, a keen eye. We could restore this land to glory.
I have my own great work ahead of me.
We shall see if I cannot convince you.
Cultists caged.
Please, no. If you...
Sounds like a few bandits are roosting up top.
My thanks to you, Bayek. Before you arrived, I thought my dream was doomed to die. You gave me the strength to hunt down these Reavers.
Who are they?
Blood-fevered followers of Sekhmet, the Lady of Slaughter. They wish nothing more than chaos and ruin.
Are they connected to the Scarab?
No. They think themselves lions, but they are no more than carrion eaters. And now they will feed the scavengers. I will bring this priest back to the city. Meet me at my house. We will dine, and I will tell you what you need to know.
May Ptah bless you and the Protector saving me, Master Dahak.
How did you end up here?
I was kidnapped by these blood-crazed leaders. I thought they were protected in the Congress of State.
It is now, and I will ensure it stays so.
Memphis is home to many priests. They do not need me there.
Ah.
Did you see the sandstorm? Come!
I'm glad you made it safely, Maharet.
Yes, the gods blessed our passage.
We saw vultures and a hyena and so much sand.
Enough sand to fill a lifetime. That is why we need so many to help us with our great work.
And what do you promise them, Tahako?
Parcel of land with a house to call their own. They must only help reclaim it from the desert.
That is all? Just dig up your house.
It is no simple task. We must all pitch in to honor the gods.
People know his vision is a true one.
It is good to honor your father, Kawab.
The savior of Lotopolis.
Let us have some honey dates now. And are you all right, Maya?
Why is he still laughing?
Stripped of armor, weapons, and coin. Where to begin? Now, to hurry before the wind erases the tracks. First, my steel. Then, the scarab. Whoa.